Dark energy, a mysterious force pushing the universe apart at an ever-increasing rate, was discovered 26 years ago. Since then, scientists have been on a quest to identify the exotic particle responsible for this expansion. Recently, physicists have made significant strides with a groundbreaking experiment that could bring us closer to understanding this cosmic enigma. In 1998, two teams of scientists, including UC Berkeley's Saul Perlmutter and Adam Riess, discovered dark energy by tracking distant supernovas. This revelation earned them the 2011 Nobel Prize in Physics. Despite extensive research, dark energy remains a mystery, accounting for about 70% of the universe's total matter and energy. Theories range from vacuum energy to a fifth force mediated by particles like chameleons or scimitrons. Physicists at the University of California, Berkeley, have developed the most precise experiment yet to search for deviations from the accepted theory of gravity. They combined an atom interferometer with an optical lattice to hold atoms in place for up to 70 seconds, a record for such experiments. This setup allows for more precise tests of gravity, potentially revealing evidence for dark energy particles. Though no anomalies were detected, the experiment's precision is expected to improve, offering a better chance of finding these elusive particles. The optical lattice plays a crucial role in this experiment. It uses crossed laser beams to create a stable array of positions for atoms, effectively immobilizing them in a vacuum. This setup allows researchers to hold atoms for significantly longer periods, increasing the sensitivity of gravity measurements. Holger Müller, a UC Berkeley professor of physics, noted that this could eventually allow for probing gravity at the quantum level, a feat never before achieved. Despite the experiment's precision, no deviations from Newton's theory of gravity were found. However, the ability to hold atoms for up to 70 seconds opens up new possibilities for more sensitive tests. Müller and his team are working on improving the experiment's precision, which could eventually provide evidence for a hypothetical fifth force mediated by chameleons or scimitrons. The team is also exploring whether gravity is quantized, a question that has puzzled physicists for decades. One of the most exciting prospects of this research is the potential to demonstrate the quantum nature of gravity. While the quantum nature of electromagnetism and the strong and weak forces is well established, gravity remains elusive. By holding atoms longer and increasing sensitivity, the experiment could provide the first experimental proof of quantum gravity. This would be akin to the first demonstration of quantum entanglement of photons, a groundbreaking achievement in physics. Beyond precision measurements of gravity, the lattice atom interferometer has other applications, including quantum sensing. According to UC Berkeley postdoctoral fellow Christian Panda, this technology could be used to build gyroscopes and accelerometers, offering a new direction in atom interferometry. The optical lattice's ability to hold atoms rigidly in place makes it resilient to environmental imperfections, allowing for sensitive gravity measurements even at sea. Panda plans to continue this research at the University of Arizona, while Müller and his team work on a new, more advanced lattice atom interferometer. In conclusion, the quest to understand dark energy continues. But with each experiment, we get closer to unraveling the mysteries of the universe.